Curry shoes. Whoa. Oh. He's afraid I was going to take his sight away. I wouldn't want the thing on my forehead either. Back. Good boy. Good boy, Abe. Come on, fatty. Guys, I want to come over here and do a little tutorial with you about this horse. Abe is going to be a three-year-old Friesian Morgan. He's going to stand roughly right at 16 hands tall. In the video, I want you to pay attention to my feet. When you touch him on his side, he really is working off your feet. He's really doing really well. This is a very smart horse. He's a very alert horse. He's a very kind and gentle horse. He doesn't have that big worked up attitude like most of your Friesians do. He beats you to the gate. He's easy to catch. He picks up all four of his feet. Takes the saddle really well. He's not real spooky and doesn't get real worked up about a lot of stuff. To be young, he's quite on his way to be a wonderful dressage prospect or a hunter jumper prospect. This horse is going to excel. You put him in an English saddle. We haven't ridden him in an English saddle yet, but I'm sure he'd go any way you want him to do. Swing up on him, ride him double, stand up in the saddle, ride him around. He doesn't really get excited about a whole lot. This horse is the horse that you want to be in the show ring with. He tucks his head. He picks up both leads. He really, really rides around, and he can really switch on that loping pattern. He just needs to go in that direction, but he's going to be a heck of a horse in that route. But I want you to pay attention to my legs when I kind of work him around. He's really riding around real well with my legs. A lot of your three-year-olds aren't doing that, and he's a really nice prospect. Got him on a loose rein here. Right back down to earth. You don't need a big spur hanging off your boot to ride this horse. He's going to be something that you jump on and you can smooch at, and he's going to go anywhere you want him to go. He's not buddy sour. He's not spoilt up. He's a really nice colt, guys. Thank you.